Hey YZ, welcome to Reaction Video, guys, and look what I got. I got a package from Korea, and that can only mean one thing. My Eyes One album, Colorize, in the color version, arrived. My pink album, look. That's the pink bit. Okay, it doesn't matter, guys, let's just unpack it here. Come on. Because I want to see it. My first Eyes One album. Of course, my first Eyes One album because it's their debut album. I'm so excited. Finally, I'm with a group from the beginning, with a produced group for IOI. I finally have all IOI albums, but it took quite a while for me to get all of them. And oh, here it is. And I'm super excited who I got in as a photo card and posters. There are two posters in there. Completely crazy. I hope I got a member I instantly recognize, because there are three members I always confuse. It's Chaewon, it's Yena, and Yuri. So if it's one of those, I'm already sorry, guys. So here it is. Look at this. Okay, here we have the album in the color version, Colorize. Look at them. A super, super bright picture. And we will take a look at the posters later on. This will be the last thing we're going to do, because it's always my favorite part. And okay, how do I open this up now? I should have. Okay, wait a second. I think I got it. Look at this. Let's free it from its prison. It's this typical kind of book format. And here you can see the track list. Okay, you can... Ah, now we can see it. Oh, love you and Rose, love you and Rose, love you and Rose. I love it. And now let's open it up. That's how it's it looks on the inside. And... is there something falling out? Let's just... okay, something fell out, and that's a pink paper. Okay, I think I know which member I got. We got Hoonyoung, our little Magnai. At least I think that now it's all going to be Hoonyoung. Oh, so cute. So cute. Okay, nice. Then let's check out the photo. Oh, whoa, wait a second. There are also photo cards. Oh, shit. Like, no, like. It's so difficult. Okay, like this. Okay, we have. Whoa. Okay. So first we have here the solo photo card, Minju. Okay, this is pretty cool. I got a lot. Minju, and look at this. Like this. Hoonyoung and my girl, my love, Sakura. That's pretty nice. That's actually pretty nice. Look at those visuals. Wow, so cool. Minju, Sakura, and Hoonyoung. Hoonyoung even with this, I don't know how you're calling this, but I could remove those pictures. These are four pictures. You can separate them. Interesting. And now let's take a look at the, okay, first, here we have the photo book right here. A pretty thick one, holy. And on the last page, we have the CD, the actual album. Let's, wait a second, let me get it out for you. Jesus! A cutie over a cutie over a cutie. I didn't know that. Wow, that's pretty impressive. There's a lot of exposure to the members, to the solo members. Pretty, pretty nice. Okay, then how do I display this? Wait a second, let me do it like... No, let me do it... How do I put the camera here that I'm seeing it? Like this. Okay, guys. I can open this up here. Like this. And then I can open this even more. Oh god, oh god. Too many members. Oh god, on the other side too. Okay, let's start here. Look at this. Oh. And it won't stop, guys. It won't stop. It won't stop. It doesn't stop. It doesn't stop. It's so hard to coordinate. Okay, and the other side. Here. For you. Like this. Hi. Okay, this is pretty nice. So we have a little showcase of all the members. Kind of reminds me of the IOI debut album. There it was. There we also got to see all the members separately. And now we're going to take a look at... Look at this photo book. This is super big. Okay, we got 11 members, but still pretty, pretty big. Yeah, let's get... Oh, shit! Oh, this is so hard to handle. Let's get started, guys. Okay, here we have a little group picture. Is it the same as on the cover? No, it's not. It's different. It's a bit different than the one on the cover. Then... Wait, let me move it over here. I think that's easier for me. Yes, that's easier. Okay! Here we have our number one girl, Wunyoung, the girl that plays number one on Produce 48. Okay, it's not, the order is not the ranking from Produce 48, I thought for a second, because here we have still Wunyoung, and then we're jumping to our leader, Yunbi. Our lovely, lovely, oh, that's a nice picture. That's okay, now it's... That's a really nice picture. Look at this. Beautiful. And I love the little fading here into white. It's a nice effect. I hope they didn't do it too much. Okay, they did it in every picture. They did it in basically every picture. So cute, those kickchers. here we have Nako, by the way. In these photos, she doesn't even look that small. Nako and Sakura! My girl. My lovely, lovely... Okay, favorite picture. Hands down, number one. Okay, here we... That's Yena, right? Yes, it is. I'm starting to know my girls. As I said, there are only three members in the group who are still tough for me. Cheon! Unfortunately, we don't have a Chakra picture. That would be, by the way, that would be the only thing better... than this here, a Chakra picture. But I love this too. I love it. Plus Minju! Ha ha ha! So cute. Wow, nice picture, Jaehyun. Right here, look at this. Oh. Okay. Ah, oh, so happy. She looks so happy. I'm really glad she made it into the group. Okay, Yuri! Yuri with the cute ribbon. No, the next one here. that's adorable. This picture is so cute. And wow, Jaewon. Okay, the last pictures are always the best. Look at this fierce look at her eyes, and now adorable. Oh, look at those. So cute. I love that hairstyle. Okay, here we have this girl right here, Minju. Look at her. She looks kind of surprised in this picture. Like, picture? There was a picture? Jesus. She is serving those looks. Look at this. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Okay. Oh, next one. Hitomi. I hope we get more pictures of Hitomi. Of course we got. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. First this. And as always, the last one is the best. Hitomi in big. That look she has. Beautiful. Okay. Yujin. Look at her. This kind of looks like they were making photos at school, you know? Just casual and But we already got two? Okay, we got two pictures of Yujin. We also got two pictures of Sakura. Some members got more. I don't know why. Oh, Hyevon! My lovely Hyevon. The look on her face. Sometimes it looks like it's super tough for Hyevon to smile, you know, when she's supposed to smile. Like... Aww. Look at this. Those last photos. Okay, and now we have probably some concept photo. So cute. Some concept photos of the color concept. A lot of Woonjung here. This is now it's kind of like the IOI very, very, very thing that we saw in the what is Aizawan's color. The style. Oh, ha, 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 ha. Ribbon. I love seeing cute Yunbi. She suits it. She really suits the cute image, but she suits even more the sexier one. Nako! Oh! Right into your soul. I love this head. It suits her. My girl. Sakura, 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 Sakura. This picture is so beautiful. Wow. Ah, yes! More, 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 give me more, give me more! More Sakura. Oh. Yena? I hope. Oh, that look here. She's angry with me that I can't tell her name 100%. Cheon! That smile, look at that cute smile. Next one. Cutie. Absolute cutie. She looks so much younger than Woonjung. Oh, that's cute. I like this photo. Oh, her eyes look so blue here. In the camera, it looks even stronger, but here you can... Wow, that's strange. That's so strange. There's so many pages. Jesus Christ. Always the last photo, guys. Always the last photo. Absolute perfection. Ah! Minju. So cute. Okay. First, happy Hitomi. Then, angry Hitomi. Just imagine she's standing right in front of you, super angry, super pissed at you, but she's looking like this. Ah! Eugene. I think the members who got less photos in the first part of the here in those white photos, in this white part, the members who got less photos there, I feel like they got more here. For example, Eugene, she got 4 pictures now. Not all of them got 4 pictures here. And Yvonne, she's not doing much, but still slaying it. Those eyes, I love her eyes. You can seriously, you can lose yourself in it. Oh! This is just adorable. Okay, here we have the cutie line. Absolutely cutie line. I don't know what line this is. Let me know. I wanted to say sexy line. There's Sakura. And Yvonne. They can do sexy. They can do sexy. Okay. Here we have... Okay. Now we have the lyrics for the songs. I'm just going to show it to you shortly because... yeah. You can read it in the camera. Even if you would be able to understand Hangul. Not with my camera. My terrible, terrible camera. More lyrics, more lyrics, more lyrics. Okay, and here we have a special thanks. Thanks to... can't read it. Korean too. Unfortunately. And yeah, here are just some credits that we don't need. Okay, guys. That was the album, but... we still have these. We still have the poster slash posters. Yep, posters. Okay, which one first? Right or left? Right or left? Right or left? Okay. I'm back, guys. Sorry for the cut. I stopped recording, but I recognize it soon enough, thankfully. So here is the poster, and I wanted to check if it is the same picture we have here. And it's not! It's, but I think it's the same we have in the photo book, right? Right, right, right. Let me check, let me check, let me check. I can find it, I can find it. I think it's the same. I can find it. I think it's the same we got in the photo book. It's a beautiful picture. All the girls together in the super bright color version. I like it. I really, really like it. They look really good here. Look at this. Ah! Okay, and now the second post. How do I... Okay, I'll just lay it down here. Okay, and the second poster. Let me show it to you. You first, as always. Isn't she beautiful? I have no clue who it is, but isn't she? Woonyoung! Woonyoung! Okay, I really got the kind of the Woonyoung version. Here is the bottom. I'll just go further away. Here you have it. Beautiful picture of our little Magnae. I have no clue where. No clue where to put it, but I'll find a way. Look at her. Such a cutie. Okay, I'm really satisfied with this. I definitely... I could put this over there. That could work. For Woonyoung's poster, I still need to think where. That's not going to be easy, but I'll find a way, guys. I'm always finding a way. So now, guys, that was my little unboxing of the Ice One debut album, Colorize, in the color version. Here are my photo cards. Once again, Minju, Sakura, and Woonyoung. I'm really, really satisfied with the stuff I got. By the way, something I find pretty nice. Fans probably won't need it, but on the back, you can, of course, we have messages from the members and their signatures. But here, if you don't know them so well yet, there you can also read the names down here. For those members, I didn't need it, but it's nice. It's not always like this. For new fans, this is pretty. That's coming in pretty handy. So now, guys, thank you for your attention. I hope you enjoyed this unboxing a little, and yeah, I hope I see you. Let me know your opinion about the album. Maybe you have an album too in the different version. If you have, let me know which version you prefer and which member you got as photo cards and which version you got. I got definitely, obviously, Woonyoung, so let me know who you got. And now, guys, thank you for your attention. I hope I see you next time to the next video, whatever it will be. So, thank you for your attention and bye!